How's it going? Welcome back to River City Girls 2. Alright, so, you gotta- hurt me when she knocks me down like that, or I'm gonna heal while I can. Plus 118. Whoa! Okay, there's two now. I missed the jump. Oh god, there's like more space between them now, that's why. Oh, it's like the perfect amount of- Whoa. Hold up. Hey, okay, how was that fair? That was hardly fair. You know what? I'm gonna respawn at the hideout, because this episode is about to end, and this is the last episode I'm recording for today. I, off camera, am going to... You know what? I'm gonna get a recruit. You know what? You know what? Come here.
Sounds
swap.
Good.
Swap? Oh, I can play as her. Oh, you're not a recruit. Oh, I guess, yeah, there's the recruits, like that one guy by the mall that you pay for, but no, I can actually play as her. Is 7 your level?
Sure.
Okay, I'm more highly level. Oh, these are all my recruits. Oh, got it. Those are all my recruits. Ooh, I do want to play as you, but you are not as highly leveled as me. Okay, well, I am going to end it here. Next time, I'm going to... You know what? I'll probably just do it now. I'm going to, like, get some food. Like, just completely stock up on food. And then next time, I'm gonna... How am I gonna keep that food, though? You know what? I'll probably do it later. But next episode, I'll be with food, fully stocked on health, and, like, just about to go into the fight. So, I'll fight her and probably beat her next time, because I always seem to beat them with the second try around. But anyway, I'm gonna leave it here for now. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye!